Do you know that the Jemima Kirke, like, played Jessa in The Girls? Linda was in conversations with friends. It's actually like a full-blown artist. She like went to art school and everything. Here's some of her art. She paints a lot of women. Love that. This reminds me so much of Alice Neal. This is her beautiful in her studio. Oh my God. She's a goddess. If we're being honest, I don't love her work, but I think it's for someone out there. But I love her.